not only lost my ring, you lost the finger on which it rode? Frodo, you must explain.
We have brought with us someone who has written a ballad about the adventures of Frodo, the minstrel of Gondor.
Frodo of the nine fingers and the ring of doom. It has its beginnings 2 ages past, when Bilbo set forth to reclaim the dwarves' gold from the dragon Smaug. And while on his quest, Bilbo stumbled into a deep, dank cave.
Ah, this part I remember.
When Bilbo found that shiny ring in Gollum's cave of gloom, he never thought that it would turn into a ring of doom. The dragon Smaug, the spiders too, the goblins, the elven king, they came to know the power of the hobbit and his ring. Frodo of the nine fingers and the ring of doom, it started with a hobbit in Gollum's cave of gloom. The power of the ring it grew, and Gandalf sat in thought. He knew that it must be destroyed in fires where it was wrought. For if in evil hands it fell, the earth would know its end. No force of arms would win the day, no army could contend.